Thank you. think of how many people don't shoe their ponies. It makes me want to pull out the little hair I have left. Tell you what. Buy a horse for us, and I'll throw in the horseshoes for free.
Although the war in Edoran has been a boon for my business, I cannot help but feel for my poor ponies. I can tell you aren't soldiers. Take them with you if you can. Otherwise, they would most likely end up dead on the battle.
Are you mercenaries? I'll have you know that we do not take kindly to refugees in the...
Why?
You ask? Because they have overrun our streets and are now taking to the roads. Edoran is sending our way anything with legs and a mouth that cannot wield a sword. You have your work cut out for you. There is no lack of honest folk in need of help.
You can use my anvil. I can also repair your armor. Oh, and I'm looking to hire a skilled blacksmith, if you happen to know one.
Thank you so much. I will pray.
Come, come. Take a look at my wares.
For a few crowns, I can polish your armor. Please. I'm so hungry. Here we go. A little spit and polish here and there.
Done.
Thank you for all the money. It will...
Those refugees. I understand there's a war in Edoran, but that doesn't mean they can just help themselves.
You touch it, you buy it.
My concoctions can heal the most grievous injuries. Be sure to hold on to the vials after using them.
You.
Yeah, you.
You looking for work?
I can give you tips.
Of course.
You'll then have to meet the client and meddle in other people's affairs. But at the end of the day, it's the number of crowns in your purse that counts, right?
Psst. You.
Yeah, you.
You looking for work?
I can give you tips and point you toward the best missions. The kind that pays much better than the measly rewards the Mercenary Guild has to offer.
I thought you might be interested. Anything else I can do for you?
As long as I eat my fill, I make a great companion.
Thank you.
If I join you, I'll no longer be a burden for my family. If you pay well, I'll come with you.
Might she be looking for work? Our role as emissaries is to ensure that all service requests are fulfilled. We regularly update our job offers.
Say, it's not often you see new faces around here. Well, apart from the Edoranian war refugees, that is. Feel free to come back often. There's always folk looking for work around here, especially since all the fighting started across the border.
Although the war in Edoran has been a boon for me,
I can tell you aren't soldiers. Take them.
Please accept these horseshoes, but for the eye's sake, use them on your new steed.
Thank you. When Lord Lahart burned down my stables, my whole livelihood went up in flames. Danae found us this place. A true blessing from the Eye.
My parents were sheep farmers back in Edoran. When I brought them to this abandoned sheepfold, their tired faces lit up, and I saw hope in their eyes for the first time since we left. Unfortunately, we've just learned that this building belongs to a man called Wilbert. I would like to meet him and convince him to let us stay here. But I would feel safer if mercenaries such as you could escort me. The good people of Titrin do not look kindly upon us refugees. I fear this Wilbert person might become violent or refuse to even listen to me. I am willing to give you all I have for my parents' safety. Oh, thank you. I will meet you there.
My daughter is very proud to have secured this sheepfold, but we lack the necessary materials to rebuild it. Would you be willing to trade some for a little food and a very useful recipe?
Why refuse? We are sheep farmers. If you would just let us stay in the sheepfold, we could...
Absolutely not. I inherited this barn from my sister. I will not let anyone take it from me.
But you are not even using it. You are a fisherman.
That is none of your business. I will do as I please with my property. And I will do what I must to protect it from raiders.
I will not go anywhere until this old fool comes to his senses. I refuse to send my parents out onto the road you agreed to help me. So please, convince him to...
What's it to you if I use that sheepfold or not? That has nothing to do with it. That pile of rubble is mine. That woman has no right to stay there and is making a fuss. I'll pay you handsomely if you make her leave. But if you want to buy the sheepfold, that's a whole other story. That pile of rubble...
Has he accepted? Oh, blessed be the all-seeing eye! You cannot imagine what this new home means for the three of us. Please, accept this as a token of our gratitude. I have to go. I must tell my parents the wonderful news. They will be thrilled.
Thank you.
When Lord Lahart burned down my stables, my whole livelihood went up in flames.
Thanks to you, we now have a roof over our heads. This is more than...
My daughter told me everything. I am terribly sorry to have to ask after all you've done for us, but we still need materials. Oh, you are ever so generous. Oh.